especially for you dog lovers. Dog lovers.
Everybody knows you never go full retard.
Oh, you're back. You're back. Ah, come in. Hi guys, it's MX Dal. In this video, we'll be talking about all the weird and wonderful ways that you can make money in this weird world that we live in. Especially with the current times going on, you know, you might want to broaden your horizons, your revenue streams. If you're stuck at home, then gotta get creative. So I'm gonna help you come up with some weird ways to make money. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So the first way to make money is to sell your children. What do I mean by that? Basically, not your physical kids that you have. Or sell your ovarian eggs, all your sperm.
Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy.
So there's a film called Delivery Man with it's like Vince Vaughn or something like that. And basically this guy, he's broke. So he lets off a lot of loads. He ends up, I think, scraping by making enough money. And then, he does it like 100 times or whatever. And then, like 18 years down the line, his 100 kids come flocking in to see him. But yeah, if you're low on money, then, you know, selling your sperm, that's the option.
Give your meat a good old rub. That's it.
So if you sell your then you can make up to £35 per visit. So if you're a wanker, you might as well be a professional wanker. Yeah, the next way to make money is to sell ink cartridges. So there's a website called Printer Cartridge Recycling.co.uk. I'll make sure to put the links in the description, by the way. You can sell your cartridges. On average, they pay around £1.35 per cartridge. So at the moment, we require a minimum of £10 in your basket before any free collection. So guys, if you have any, you know, spare ink cartridges lying around, then you can just cash them out for, you know, some easy money. Next up, we have selling stock photos. A lot of media companies, or, you know, people looking to advertise, are looking for royalty-free photos or, you know, videos. And if you're able to just upload your outcasted videos and pictures from your holiday, you can make a bit of change from this. So there's websites such as photolia.com, and there's another website called 123RF. I'll make sure to put the link in the description again. Check these out if you have a lot of photos and you want to make some extra money in your spare time. Next, we have a quite risque one. This is a life model. They put their best self on display for you to capture their artistic essence on paper. Basically, you can make around £10 an hour from life modeling. I wouldn't do this unless I was broke. I'd rather suck some crack than do that. Next on our weird and wonderful list, we have selling your hair. So why is this a thing? Wigs exist, toothbrushes exist, brushes in general exist. They all need either real hair or synthetic hair. So if you're gonna buy a weave, most likely it'll be horse's hair or actual real hair, and you can make a decent amount of money from your hair. From 16 inches you can make at least £50 to £150 for your hair. That's not bad at all, you know. I really regret not doing this when I cut off my dreads, because that would have been a bit extra change. Instead I threw it away.
You're a donut! You're so stupid!
Following up, we have selling your garage space. So prior to this, I've been looking on places like Gumtree, Rightmove, etc. And I've seen a lot of garage spaces for sale or for rent, in fact. And in places like central London, that's where you can rack up the most money. I've seen people charging £300 a month just for garage space. And the thing is, you know, people will actually use these spaces, you know, depending on what their business need is. So if you do have space to spare, like a garage or, you know, a parking spot, then if you're not going to use it, just put that up for sale on Gumtree or any other platform like Rightmove, Zoopla, etc. And given enough time, someone will actually rent that space from you, and you could be making, you know, weird money from it, let's say. So what is plasma? If you don't know, if you didn't study science, basically your plasma is, you know when you get a cut, yeah? Your plasma is like the clear fluid that comes out to sort of, I think, help with scar tissue. And yeah, you can sell that to places like the NHS blood service, or even the dark web if you feel like it. I was joking, not the dark web, don't do that. You can if you want to. It's your life, it's your blood, it's your plasma. Similarly to selling plasma, we have selling your breast milk. You know, if you're a pregnant lady, or let's say you have, let's say you've just had a baby, you're still producing, and you know, the production won't stop, so you could monetize your breast milk, basically. So you can sell your breast milk for at least £1 an ounce. I don't know the average amount of breast milk a woman makes in like an hour. You guys will have to do that calculation. Sorry, but my services only go so far. So yeah, if you want to sell. Selling other people's junk, I would say, I don't know if there's a term for it as much, but basically you go to other people's houses, clear out their junk. So this is perfect for people who hoard, like my father, or just people who just have a lot of space in their house and they just want to get rid of it. You can go to their house, put out leaflets saying, you know, we'll buy your junk, whatever, and this is where you find them gems, them hidden gems, them uncut gems. And what you look to do is buy it for cheap and flip it for like 2 or 3x times the price that you bought it. This could be things like, you know, fine china, best of china, jewelry, old jewelry, exception, you know, you get this gist of it. And yeah, you can actually make a business of it. There's several businesses that do this. Only downside is that you do need a van. We're coming to the end of the list now, but yeah, it's getting a bit less weird. Next way to make money is clinical trials. Believe it or not, when I was around 17, I was thinking of doing this, and I wanted to make money easily because I was obsessed with fast money. Clinical trials is where you sell your body, basically. Not like prostitution or anything adult. So for example, with the coronavirus going on at the moment, they're paying for you to, you know, contract an illness, a virus or a cold or whatever, and then they will try to give you an antidote or a cure, see how your body reacts. However, it's not an upfront, you know, paycheck. You get paid over a certain period of time, so you do need to revisit the clinical organization that you're assigned to. But they can pay anything from £900 to £3,000. It just depends on if you're eligible to meet the criteria or not. I wouldn't recommend this because there is a risk of you dying. You don't know what they're going to put into your system. Okay, so this is actually the least weird way to make money. And this is dog walking. So if you are an animal enthusiast, you love pets, you love animals, you love dogs. I love dogs myself. I would definitely want a dog when I'm older. You can sell your services, basically. There's many different websites that you can sign up to where you go into affluent areas and you run a business of taking care of other dogs, especially for you dog lovers out there. I don't know why that was so difficult to say something like 5 times. Dog lovers, dog lovers, dog lovers, dog lovers, dog lovers. Okay.
Okay. It's okay, it's okay.
It's okay, it's okay. Okay, so, the penultimate way to make money on my weird and wonderful list is to house it for your friends, for your rich friends. When I do eventually get my money, when I get my money right, and you know, I'm sure you watching this, you have your money right, or you're on the way, or your friends have their money right. And basically what I'm saying is, if your friend's going on holiday, if you know anyone that's going on holiday, you can house it for them. Doesn't matter what part of the country you're in, you just need to organize good rates of pay, and from there you're solid. I've encountered so many people that are house sitting for friends, families, and there's actually different websites that you can use to open up and start your own house sitting business or hobby. So I will put a link in the description for this weird and wonderful way to make bread. The last way to make money on my win wonderful list is, drum roll please. Guessed it? No, you didn't guess it. It's transcribing videos. So what is that? Basically, for most platforms like YouTube and Netflix, there'll be subtitles. So as a transcriber, your job is to basically hear what the other person is saying. So you will need the knowledge of several languages. I only know English, so I can only transcribe English videos. But you can, basically what you do is you listen to the audio and then you would write down the subtitles for that video. So you can make anywhere from 10 to 15 pounds. I'll write down in the description the different websites that you can use to sign up for transcription for YouTube or, you know, even Netflix. And yeah, you can start on places like Fiverr. But yeah, I'll put a link in the description. So yeah, that's been it, guys. I hope you've enjoyed my weird and wonderful list on how to make weird money in these weird times that we're living in. The last way, I wasn't gonna say this, but this is OnlyFans. A lot of you might be thinking, oh, that's for, you know, for the adult industry. Well, you're wrong, actually. OnlyFans is a way to sell a subscription service to other people. The most common way that we're used to is, you know, selling nudes or whatever, but you can actually make honest money. So like, let's say you're a carpenter and you have a YouTube channel, you can sell different creations and, you know, templates that you have to your customers, and they can subscribe, and that will give them, you know, additional ideas on how to, you know, let's say sculpt a wooden sculpture, for example, or to make a fireplace out of wood. So you just need to be creative with it. It's not all about popping